it's my dissertation of a list of racist presidents. Just a sampling. Let's start with George Washington, our founding father. I cannot tell a lie. I enslaved people of color, which made me very, very wealthy. Thomas Jefferson. He says my favorite concubine, which everybody knows, was Sally Hemings. And in turn, our enslaved children that she bore to me and our children's children. We'll skip over most of them for now. Let's talk about Ronald Reagan, the great leader, emancipator. All he ever wanted to do was turn back the clock. Ironically, only on himself, you know, with the Alzheimer's and all. And then it reduced him to a mindless toddler. Two thumbs up. Tied for first. My two favorites, Woodrow Wilson and Andrew Jackson. Let's talk about Andrew for a minute. You know what? Andrew Jackson, who's known to have kept at least 150 plus men, women, and children. Think about that for a minute. In bondage. He, in fact, was a known terrorist since the acts of Native Americans. Terror trails? Before that word was invented. Woodrow Wilson. It's hard to even say his name, right? More than 100 years ago, when this country was on the cusp of at least limited integration, this yellow rebel, in fact, look it up, reintegrated segregation into the federal government. So naturally, he opened the doors for everyone else. If the government can do it, why can't I? With the government consent. Nothing but a bigoted bastard. Can't stop loving you.